I don't know if it's the sin or the thing that bothers them, that lives in them, or the demon that they carry, or what it is. But it's just strange how everything had happened in our family. It seems like it's my life, or our lives has just been a party. And we're just living like it's a story, that we're already dead, but we're still alive too, to get to tell about it.